Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. If you're using our WordPress plugin to embed your campaigns on your site, you can use shortcodes to customize the appearance, content, and functionality of your campaigns. In this video, I'll show you how to use a shortcode in an OptinMonster campaign. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. For today's example, I'll be embedding a form I created in WPForms. I'll begin with the assumption that we've launched the OptinMonster campaign designer from the WordPress plugin. I've just finished designing the campaign, and now I'm ready to add the WPForms shortcode. I'll save my progress and then close the campaign designer. Next, I'll copy the shortcode from the WPForms plugin and head back over to the OptinMonster plugin. I'll edit my campaign, and then from the Blocks menu, drag and drop an HTML block to the location I want my form to appear. In the custom HTML editor, I'll simply paste the shortcode I copied from the WPForms plugin. And that's all there is to it for using shortcodes in a campaign. Note that the campaign builder doesn't show a live preview of the parsed shortcode, but don't worry, it will appear correctly on your site. After I save and publish my changes, my form is now embedded in my campaign. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.